Then you get a
happy feeling.
When you're dealing with the magic of Mr. Irving Berlin. He was just a babe in arms when his family arrived at New York Harbor. And the sight of the Statue of Liberty remained with them as the greatest symbol of hope on earth. The American dream was out there, and Irving Berlin found it. Today, he is a national treasure. There's a poem inscribed on the base of the Statue of Liberty, a poem by Emma Lazarus, and Mr. Berlin felt those words said it all. Taking them very much to heart, sent them to music. This is America's message. Anyway, it's our favorite song. We're going to leave you with this song tonight. It's called Moments to Remember.
January to December, we'll have moments to remember. The day we tore the goalposts.
night, everybody. Thank you so much. God bless you all.